This way we'll be able to kind of just jump in now. And hopefully maybe we'll do one or two more games and then I'll call it for the day. Hopefully. Hopefully one or two more games. Alright, continuing on from where we were. Which I'm trying to remember. But I can't. Shit. Let's change the lineup real quick. Everything. This game can get pretty really hard, yeah. I've actually done like two of the four ultimate challenges though, so it is possible, obviously. So anyway, we're going back to Sherbert Desert to blow up some more things, I think. I think that's how it works. Wait, what? Oh. No coins, no power-ups, not even a sarcastic player hint. It's completely empty. Well, that's a shame. Alright, what do we got? What do we have? We got some Ziggies. Then we got bucklers. Okay, we could do this. Then we'll shoot. Oh. Yeah, shoot him, please. Got the crits. Victory. Yeah, I don't really need to do anything. So one of them went just went to Overwatch and then we got the buckler, so. Yes. First, let's see. Can't hit anyone, so put the berry up. Bye. Did that do anything? Let's get him up there. Okay. I'll see you soon in Thunder. Then. Got that critical. Yeah, just shoot him. Whatever. Ah, man. Don't do this to Rabbit Morrow. Give me that health. Okay, I'm not close enough, so. Do. Let's just heal up our team. Looks like I want that. Oh, wait. What the heck? Oh, these guys. Buckler. Much maligned. You just hide behind. Okay. Bucklers, here's a tip. You'll need to flank them so your attacks aren't blocked by that shield of theirs. What's that? Okay, maybe that one was obvious, but did you know that their dash can be explosive? Or that they're lucky shots? That they use honey in combat? Did you? Of course not. Lucky I'm here then. I think at this one we're gonna switch out with Ouija. What do we got? Okay, the one buckler. Some supporters. And some Ziggies. Let's fight then. No, we want Mario there, kind of. Keep him busy. Move everyone. Please go for him. That'll do, I guess. Let's put both of the brothers in Overwatch. Quite about good here. Ha ha. Owie. Oh, not Ouija. That doesn't help. Okay. Damn it. Please be in range, Ouija. Please be in range. You need to go. Now I will take this. Damn it. Damn it. Oh boy. Well, they're all there, so. Okay, no, I can't do much at all, so. Why not? Just threw him through, shoot him through the level. Why not? Let's put it there. Whatever then. Let's see. How bad an idea would this be? Very bad. No. Wherever. I'll kill them in the end. Switch to the enemies. Nice shot. Ouija! Shit, so. What a horrible idea this is. We need to get this guy out of here. You know what? We just gonna have to go. We just gonna have to take it. Let's go. Okay, at least he's gone. And now Ouija's gone too. Problem with Ouija is that he's good at a distance, but his health is kind of crap. That is the sad truth of Ouija in this game. Okay. Got something. Oh, hey, coin. Given what these POW blocks are capable of, I'm actually glad it's broken. Yay. Sherbert supporter. Okay. I think there's puzzles to solve here. It's nice to see them up to something constructive for a change. Yay! Still can't do anything with that. You know, just because we can. Prickly Pursuer. Watch enemies lose their spines when you make them feel the heat of this cacti cannon. Okay. What are we looking at? And that's a downgrade. Still might use them. Oh, I need to get. Oh wait. Owen. Can't believe I forgot this. Dang it. Damn it. I'm gonna have to do this again. The damn perspective. It's the damn perspective sometimes, I swear to God. Back in we go. shit. Okay. Thank God. Thunder Scepter. Where there's thunder, there's lightning. Where there's the Thunder Scepter. Okay. Oh wait, did I do anything here? No. Didn't think so, but... Wait, what? Okay. Oh, don't do this now. Oh, okay, let's move on. Even though it's fossilized, it still gives me the creeps. Let's pass through quickly. Okay. Okay. Sandy, the squirrel. Wait, what?
Oh.
Look how unsafe that is. They're not even wearing helmets. Now comes a puzzle. Okay. Oh. That's right. Dude. Wait. Did I do this right? Maybe I did. No, maybe. Oh, wait. Maybe I did. No. Puzzles are hard. Okay then.
Oh, I can't get through that. I can't.
Sorry about that. Another rabbit that's totally not pissing. What'd I tell you? He's totally not pissing. Or she, I don't know. See that tornado? I mean, it looks small and harmless, but in the desert, things can change in a hurry. Before you can blink, it will get bigger and bigger, blowing away everyone in its path. Afterwards, the tornado will calm down again. You can always see where it's heading by checking the weather... Weather sock? I'm pretty sure that's weather cock. By checking the weather cock, I'm sure you can, yes. Ah, shit. Okay, so it's going this way, so we wanna... Screw it, just go here. Yes, please. Bye-bye. Okay, now... Alright, prepare to die. And just to be sure, tornado. Thank you. He's dead. Worth the risk. Bye bye. Eh, screw it. It's pretty much dead anyways. Uh-oh. Well, thank God. That's not cool. wasn't far enough. Yeah, no. Damn it. I don't want that.
Oh, yeah.
The answer to my fears is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Go away. Just go away. Ah, yes. Thank you. Rabbit Kong's theme. Excellent. Reach the area. Okay, so I don't have to care about these guys. Screw it. All right. Then can she can. Good. She'll be up here. 3 health, so okay, well, yes, forget it. Actually, you know what? No, let's get. Nah, that'd be dumb, but could work. That. Even though I'm kind of working myself up. Working this up over nothing. This was a dumb idea. Wait, really? Critical. Should have had a bounce. Skip that. Get him, Mario. Oh, yeah. Okay, they're gone. And you're gone. Now all I gotta do is just go through that pipe and I'll win. Alright, what's next? I think this is the latter half of Sherbet Desert. Alright, hold on. Let's look at skills and weapons. No. Yes, that's what I want. Just because it was available. All Alright, Mario. Peach will stick with honey. Ooh, hold on. We may need more. Now we're kind of flat broke. Go. Oh boy, is this part where I gotta do more voice acting?
Well, well, it seems the Goody Two Shoes crew can't get enough of your talents, Spawny. I wonder what new craze you can come up with to pique their interest. It better be good. Go on, let him have it. Give them something straight out of your nightmares. Or I'll give you something to be scared about. Stop wriggling, you sap, eh? You're gonna fall out of the... And you, stay away from Spawny! As a matter of fact, stay out of my way! Period! I have things to do and daddy issues to repress!
What are they, fish sticks? It's like fish sticks or something. Yes. Excuse me. <Da-da-da-da>. Excuse me. Special delivery. Just have your enemies sign on the dotted line to receive the butt kicking of a lifetime. I think we're going to bring Rabbit Mario back. What's our weapons look like? Sure about this now. But let's see what we're getting ourselves into. Okay. Smasher. Defeat 6 enemies. So far we got 2 smashers. 2 supporters. three supporters, okay. Alright, let's get into it. No, I don't want that. But I will. Yeah, just let's get them over. Oh, you know, hold on. Damn it. Can't really do anything now. Oh, that doesn't help. Oh, crap. Oh god, Rabbit Mario is probably dead already. Damn it. Red Mario's dead, isn't he? Shit. Yep. Did I do this with Rabbit Luigi and Peach? I might have. Probably took too long, but it was probably more effective that way. Oh, I could have jumped off Mario there. Oh well. This I'll have to do. You know, we may do this world and then stop. Maybe. Oh, shit. Well, I've kind of fucked myself with this. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm fucked. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do this with just Maro. Let's get Ouija in on this so we can. Very nice. Hold it up. Set you for now. All right. So there, we're gonna put Ouija into Overwatch. Awesome. Okay. So with that, we'll put Mario in Overwatch. I need the same with the other buckler. Thank you. Had to be done. Holy frame rate. Coins, coins, coins. Excuse me. Huzzah. See ya. Yeah, I got nothing else. shit. Mother of... Thanks for that. No. Yeah, let me... Wait, how far can... I can, alright. Please be a critical. How well? Oh well. Shit. And now Mario's gonna be. Well, maybe not. Wait, what? Ouija, no! Ouija! First. I want to be sure. Yes. Yeah! We did it! It's pretty difficult though. I joined it, but I don't want to be used as a curling stone. I think I said join in. So now with that. Oh man. Okay. Because I didn't look over. So we got some bucklers. A smasher. We got to defeat all these guys. We'll just shoot him from all angles. Can't believe I didn't do this, but maybe we can get so that's the case we're gonna want. Damn. All right, put him in Overwatch. And then send the sentry. Crit? No, huh? Will this be a crit? Yes, it will. That'll get him. And yeah, I killed the smasher. Let's wait. Ouija. If I go back, make this work. That's a critical. Yeah, go for it. Awesome. Wait. Oh shit. Wow. It's greater my chances. Move first, please. No, of course not. This is it. Sir. Oh. I don't know if I've seen this. I think his eyes were bigger than his stomach. Not that I blame it. I might have. I don't know. That's there. See if we can get this. Before I do. Okay. Sweet. Power orbs. Wow. I think we got more puzzles. Maybe. Yes. Got it. Tuna, I guess. I'm definitely gonna do that. Oh man. Now I don't know if I'm doing this right. Boy, what am I doing? Wait, I know. I will try. Wait, I need to get him. All I know. Oh man. I didn't even put him on the green, so. Oh, what? I can't tell if that's the same rabbit or two neighbors trying to avoid each other. Ah, the boss. Before we do, let's make sure everything's good to go. Yeah. Then we got Rabbit Peach, which we will want. You know what? No, we're not worried about it. The fridge. Ice Golem. Effective icebreaker. My goodness, it's Peach. Why is she here? Oh, yeah. Thank you, Your Highness. Let's go. Defeat the boss. Simple enough. Also, Beatles reference with the yellow submarine. We wanna. Yeah. Damn it, Peach. Why you fail? And I guess I'll make the horrible mistake of putting them in the Hero's Watch. Let's move. Damn. Let's have Mario. Wait, where can... get him to find some cover. And then Peach will... from behind... take him down. I thought I put him in over. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Stay on him. Okay, he's going for that. That's good. Thank you, Mauro. Thank you again, Mauro. Uh-oh. Let's get Rabbit Peach, kinda get Rabbit Peach, start to get Rabbit Peach out of here. Mario too, let's get him. Can he shoot from there? Hopefully he can. That's probably too far, but whatever. Yeah, because he's all the way over there now. Okay. For now. Then also we can get... draw attention away from... last thing I want is Peach out there alone, though. So we'll have Rabbit Peach, just... you know, let's move Peach, actually. this way. Now it's... At least this is immediate, so... Now let's top ourselves off. Not the best idea, but... That was a bad decision, but whatever. For now, let's all fire at the golem. Okay. Red Peach! Damn it. It's like we're down to two again. I had something going there, but I don't know what it was, but... I like nowhere to go. I've got nothing right now, so... What? No. Thank you. Please bounce him. Not what I wanted. This will have to do. It's a terrible idea. Okay. Hopefully he's just gonna leave us alone though. No. Damn. Because of course. Please attack Mario. Oh damn. Are we really? Oh motherfuckers. No, but wait, before I do. Oh, that was I got nothing else. I'm so screwed right now. No! Thank you. god. Please die. No! Oh shit. Let's just fast forward to all this. God, I'm so fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead right now. Okay, there's no way. So I guess we're doing this again. Defeat boss. Okay, what do we got? Go with that. Oh yeah, it's all right, Inspire Thunder. Welcome back. Let's go. Okay, what do we have? Yeah, let's go for it. Take that. It's worth a shot. Never mind. Okay. Faster. Yes. Oh boy, that's gonna be a long one. Yes. Go for it. Don't really need it, so. Move faster. Now, not the best thing, but so, you know what, we'll go. Not the best idea, but. And we'll. Go faster. Oh, shit. Alright, well. Can I get it from here? Where can I get it from? Kind of nowhere, so. Ooh. I'm gonna make another long journey. Da 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 da. I'll focus Rabbit Peach on any like supporters and then actually. That and then can we? Yes, we can. So, can Mario? No, he can't. Oh, wait, no, he can. For anything else, I guess we will. And a Mario here, because why not? I'm gonna wanna get Rabbit Peach back for. and for the sake of safety. Well, I want to get Rabbit Peach back over this way so that we can move faster. Didn't I? Crap. They're dead, so shit. What's our health at? Oh, I can't skip this. Fuck. Not that this is a dumb idea, but no. Okay, just move faster. All right, the supporters need to go. So first things first. This is the best thing I got right now, so. Can I? Do I want? No, I don't want. So instead, I'll use. I will have the horrible idea of. Go for it. Hurry this up. Shit. It's not gonna work. Damn it. Whatever. Wait, can I? No, but this might help. Might. Please go for her. No, damn it. Just go. go for Peach, because of course they do. Yes. Okay, he's gone. And because I can. That was pointless, but never mind. First, damn it. Can I? I can. Let's see if we can pull something off, like a miracle. We can do this. Wait. No. So now, no, I just attacked, but yeah, just get him. What do I don't even know, so okay. That's gotta be a Peach thing. You know what? Fuck it. Get it? Hooray! We are honored to have you join us, Your Royal Highness. May I suggest we return to your castle so we may prepare for our next match? That'd be Peachy. You need to leave. Ah. Oh well. Oh, it's a bronze. Peach. She's kind, she's determined, she's ready to fight. Hail to the princess. Customize her regali by accessing her skill tree. Regali? Regally, that's it. Your hero's health has increased. New weapons. Challenges. Lift. Revenge. Co-op. DLC stuff. We don't care. Let's see what weapons we have, and then we'll probably end off there. To be frank. Weapons. Secondary. Bounce honey. Wait, did I have these before? Who knew? Wait. Honey push. Ink bounce. Wait. Ooh. Dun 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 dun. Wait, forgot. Keep forgetting. This is where things get expensive. Ooh. Secondary was. For now, this will do. Then Ouija, I think we'll get him. That's. Oh wait, forgot the skill tree. Damn. Let's see what we got. What about health? 60. Damn. Definitely health. Oh yes, we want that. Health again. Sure. And you know what? Just cause we can. What the hell was that? But you know, I think that's good for tonight. What does he say about? When the annals of Banzai Bill are put to page, this will not be heralded as its finest hour. No. else. I guess I'm gonna do what I normally do and just go around and get coins. Or kinds. Because. Ugh. This is actually where we go next, so. Spooky trails, yeah. This is where the game starts to get pretty difficult. Got a few more coins I can get. Okay. And with that, I think this is time for me to say goodbye for tonight. Sadly. So yeah. Close that up. Okay, yeah, this is my time. I had a good time tonight, today even, so yeah, I look forward to more streams in the future. Oh man, I got so much stuff to edit, upload, and all that stuff. Go through all this, that'll be fun. But yeah, anyway. Thank you everyone for watching, hope you all enjoyed. If you like what you see, you can go to youtube.com/trayside for more games I completed on stream. Also, make sure you follow, because I don't have a set schedule, so it'll let you know when I go live. So with that, I think that's good night, everyone.